as the Hobby Stocks make their first appearance of the 2013 race season.
Down the back.
whatsoever. But we're going to choose to go green in racing tonight. And the Nautilus Star. By himself for the restart in an odd number of cars, 15 and 15. among others, and Tanner's Frame Repair, Wilms, pulls his car into Victory Lane, sponsored by Napa Auto Parts. So we'll pull him into Victory Lane, present him with the trophy for tonight's feature win. Photos being taken trackside with Bruce Raid of the Raid Photography and Casey Norgard with JMP. Into the Victory Lane trophy, sponsored by Freightliner of St. Cloud. Special thanks to them for sponsoring the trophies here on the race program. Trophies in the Napa Auto Parts Victory Lane with the Napa Noel. Trophy sponsored by Freightliner of St. Cloud. We'll get Taylor Wilms out of the car and present him with that trophy tonight, sponsored by Freightliner of St. Cloud. He's unbuckling the window net, set to come down. We'll get him out of the car. And let's give him a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Put your hands together for Taylor Wilms.